That laugh freaks me out every single time.
Don't be freaked out, Jimmy. You should rejoice. We are being graced by the presence of the visionary, the revolutionary, which used to mean something here in Philadelphia, Seth freaking Rollins.
He's a visionary, he's a manipulator, and something's going on behind the scenes. His appearance on SmackDown surprised everybody.
A man who served a championship caliber curveball to the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns. It was an unexpected visit on Friday Night SmackDown for Seth freaking Rollins. Well, now we will hear from Seth freaking Rollins live next here on Raw.
The time for talking for them might be over, but Seth freaking Rollins is the guy who always has something to say. Whether you want to hear it or not.
We have no choice, Jimmy.
I am in a great mood tonight, Philly. Yeah.